It's John and Paul, and we're in the Jacksonville Jukebox with another episode.
Yes, and we're covering people from Jacksonville who were in bands that were not formed in Jacksonville, and the Commodores is one of those bands, Walter Clyde Orange, and here's the Commodores with Brick House.
Ow. Most people remember the ballads of Lionel Richie, but it's the funky part of the Commodores I love the
and
most.
And that's where Walter Clyde Orange
exactly.
really shined.
Exactly. Clyde could bring it and still does bring it
yep.
as a Commodore. I
yep.
mean, just incredible. What a great career. 50 plus years now.
And they should have brought him to the fore to do more lead vocals.
That's
for sure.
Yow. Big time.
Hey, if you like what we're doing, click on the link below to the Jacksonville Historical Society. Please subscribe and leave a comment below. We will see you next time.